It's a big ship. The Stenalagen berthing at Birkenhead. It's come from Belfast.
Turning the Well, it's got side propellers, bow thrusters that they use. So there's the main engines that make it go, and there's side propellers that help turn it into dock. The side propellers give it great manoeuvrability.
Thank you. Met een kaakje zetten?
No.
Het is wel.
Hold that a minute and film the ship while I get over. Keep it steady. It's going up there, it's going to reverse back in. Oh. Oh dear. support guys, so she's just about in, I think. I'll be tying the ropes now. And a plane coming into Liverpool Airport. This is the famous shoreline of the Mersey, all around here. Behind the Lagan there, you can just about see the clock tower of the Liver Building on the other side of the river. Stena Lagan docked in Birkenhead after its 8-hour sailing that started this morning in Belfast, and she will return sailing at 10 o'clock this evening back to Belfast again to arrive there 6-ish in the morning.